Right. Welcome to the Legacy Pack Masochist. So I opened 40 Legacy Packs, because that's how many I had. And this is what we've got to work with, so obviously there's no crafting. There's no normal packs. We just get what we're given. Currently in bronze. Two, because... reasons. Now this challenge is going to be so much more difficult, because the Legacy Pack pull is so much worse. So I did try this with 30 packs, and my goodness. Four in bronze, three, or two, or whatever in. It's possible, but my goodness. There's so... So what I found is all the tryhards are in bronze, apparently. As I was saying, I don't know what's gone on. I don't know what's happened to bronze. Cyber Dragon Nova. I think we have to destroy this. I can't let him go infinity. Can I even out this? Doesn't really get me anywhere. At least it doesn't take piercing. I suppose that's a plus. I just don't think we can win. Yeah, we're not winning. So last time, so in the last time, the scrapped part, we're gonna call it. It took about 40 minutes to get a win. In bronze. Let's go, we just have to go second. Like, we have no good going first cards. We have no good cards in general. Like, we have about 3 good cards that do something. 8 extra deck. 8 extra deck is a good sign. Like, we have 2 extra deck. They are generic. We can make both. Both are pretty bad. This one's... we could probably do something with it. This thing just sucks. And this card's not too... what the fuck? Amazon Scouts? What? What am I facing against? What is this? This better not be like some weird sprite deck. But they've got like a... like, okay. Is that all they can do? Well, we may just summon this and see what they do. Like, this card's useless. Like, it can't even attack. It's just a 2k blocker. Because we don't have any DD cards. Like, we can't even pen something with it. Because you can only pen some DD cards. So it is completely useless. But it's better than the vanillas we packed. Like, this doesn't do anything. Thunder Nyan is probably one of the stupid... It's got good attack, but it just dies. Yeah. At least we have this thing that goes up to 2,800. Like, these two... this isn't bad. It deals with defense, any defense card. And this is probably not very good either. What is this? Ally of Justice Unlimiter. Okay. Wait, is this also a masochist? Is it that they're doing Master Pack Masochist? And we're just doing the even harder version? I think I have one pack. Okay. That helps me take as much damage as you want. This deck, we're just not gonna survive. Silver is gonna be next to impossible. The fact that we're struggling in bronze. What are they doing now? I mean, gold plus is next, not... unless we pack something crazy. Yes, I know I can link with them, but I'm not going to. This does more damage, and this thing doubles in attack. Like, this challenge is actually insane. Sure, we get more packs because we're guaranteed like 1-4 for every win. But doesn't mean we're ever getting anything good because the pool is... there's like the good cards. We need the good cards. Like, Stealth Kraken would be great. As well as the two other cards that float. What am I facing? We don't think what else is in there. There's Spellbound. Spellbound's pretty good. You have the barrier statues. If we can get a barrier statue, that'd be amazing. It doesn't even matter which one, any of them will do something. Just attack into this. What am I facing? Huh? What is this? This is just like level twos. What the fuck am I facing? No, they're not putting somebody in that, I'll just die. Well, we got to win relatively quick this time because we happen to face one of the bots that I don't even know what the bot's trying to do. Dex. How many did we get? Come on. Give me like two or three. One. We did get another card, which we're not going to use because of vanilla. So we have two in total. I think I had one spare, but it doesn't really matter, does it? Ooh. Please be good. Please be something. Is this usable? Well, it's a Gemini. It's a dragon. It's a two tribute. I'm gonna go with no. Is this usable? Not really. I don't think that's better than any of the stuff we're playing. Come on, something. That's good. And that doesn't do anything. It might end up being good, but we don't have any performer pals. So we got one decent card we can replace something with. Obviously this is going in. We're gonna probably take out this ignite because it doesn't do anything. We don't have any unions, so I think that's about the best we're getting. Wait, this is, oh, for fairies we don't have any. Random name, they've got no dead, like, they have a mate though, which isn't good. I mean, bronze one. Can we win? If they've got less than 10 extra deck, we stand a chance. They've got 14. It's gonna be Dragon Maid, isn't it? No, it's FA. Is this beatable? Well, we've got Labyrinth of Nightmare, which could help. Depends what they've got. Hang on, Max is gonna be problematic. Wait, what does that do? additional summon. Right, is that it? Because we can summon this, attack over that, kill that. Maybe. Is it good? What does this one do when it's level 7 or higher? Can't discard. Great. Consume one of our only good cards involve discarding. This one. I'm worried about that back row. Dark Four. This card's funny, but we're never gonna pull it off realistically. Okay, we'll summon this. Increasing something by 2. Well, that doesn't help. Look at me, it can't go over. If we activate this now, they might rethink it. Wait, why can't I activate this? Considering it. The amount that they can draw. It's so crazy. We can always get over this thing. They can make them both in defense. That's good for me. Do I have anything with high defense? In defense you go. Oh, they don't have any spell or trap. That's good. We need something with 2k. That's... Wait. Don't tell me I can't use it because of this stupid thing. I think we save it. Luckily, we don't take damage. We just gotta hope that they don't get anything crazy. If they start link summoning, we're dead. Well, that's not good. So this one just makes everyone banish. Charger. I mean, stuff banish, it doesn't matter. Yeah, just quit. Disconnect. Just be so baffled by what you're facing with a card from like 2006. Or whenever this card came out. One for one. Interesting. So this is just full power FA by the looks of things. Isn't one that special summons two monsters? If there is. Okay, they're gonna synchro summon for 9. I'm guessing. What does this do? It's level 9, it doesn't get any effects. They're gonna pay 1,000 again, I'm guessing. What does level 10 or 11? It can't destroy power card effects. That's a problem. Doesn't seem like they have anything though. What are you doing? They really want to summon a card. Okay, what does this do? They draw is so annoying. Yeah, I'm gonna quit. It'd be quicker to quit than wait for them to level up. Why are you even activating the effect? You've already won. Like, if it wasn't for the fact that we couldn't discard, I think we win. There's a reason this account is called Unlucky. Because I'm the unlucky fool idiot for coming up with a stupid idea. Okay, we got the shark. That's a good start. They've got 9 extra deck. That's also good. If it's blue eyes, we're probably dead, but we'll come to that when we come to that. And we're playing Sanguine Swamp. I have never seen this card, ever. I don't even know what this is from. What even is this picture? It just looks like someone being burnt to death in lava. Wanderees, Black Wings, what on earth is this? Well, they didn't draw anything good. Yeah, they had Ash. But if they summon the big blue penguin, we're dead. We just can't beat it. Thank you. set one pass, we may actually win. But it's probably the Flandre's trap, so we're probably not gonna win. Is final attack all this useful? Not particularly. I was hoping they'd max A or something stupid. This isn't good. Thank you. see why this challenge is ridiculous. It's because we're coming up against stupid stuff like this. Oh, 5 extra deck, that's a good sign. Why is this challenge so difficult? God knows. Does this do anything? Rebound is just... well, that card's useless. Just be burn. I can be burn. Maybe. Come on. What the heck? They have something. That's actually not awful. Rebound's alright. Even am I facing some dark magician thing? Well, we can attack over that. Oh, no, we can't. Because we activate the stupid thing. We activate misfortune, so we can't even attack. This is fantastic. I didn't even know they were gonna do something stupid like that. Now they're gonna get a free Dark Magician. That's just not great, isn't it? Oh, Master of Chaos. Do they do anything? I don't even have the things to do anything with it. What is this? I wonder what that did. How am I out in this? Suppose killing it doesn't matter. are you for real? What?
I can't even.
Don't even know. The ninjas. They got the blocks, they got the fake. If they're not playing it, then that's what's the point? Oh, full bank. Oh, gosh, you plummet there. I didn't even set Pineapple Blast. Why did they summon that? Yeah, go and activate its effect. So they want... Why? Normally I didn't even set the one card I wanted to set. Luckily, that's not that good. Shape. Don't I care about that? They haven't even normal summoned. Do they think that's good? snowball. Because if that was all that doing. What is it doing now? Poor old solid. You think I'm stupid? Can't even attack into it. Great. Why? That's just not even necessary. I like how we've been doing this for an hour and we're still in bronze. Six extra deck, which is good. I don't know what to do. I don't know what I'm gonna be playing. I'm guessing some stupid deck. How did I guess that? We did this. I just gonna go into red eyes, aren't they? Unless they're gonna be Oh, why do they have that? Well, let me guess, they can bring back the fusion. Oh, shock and awe. Just leave me alone. Why is bronze so try-hard, though? Why is it, like, all proper decks? I just want to get to silver using plumbing legacy cards. It's difficult. Great. Brick or disconnect. Sword soul. Really? I can't beat this. Chang Yang. They shouldn't have given this up as a structure deck for free. They really shouldn't have. Just be a self-decay. Self-decay. Manifest Impot deck. Well, there's no extra deck. That could be good. Just gonna set everything, aren't they? Oh, they're doing that, are they? I could just overlay. I might do that. That's alright. Wait, what level is this? It is a 4. See how stupid they are. Yeah, feels bad. That makes sense. What the hell do they have? Please be a high number 5, fuck. Have that, you stupid AI. That works. What are you gonna do now? not a shame, it's not enough. One for that? Oh boy, here we go, my two cards, they better be blood. A few of them can never make, and a rubbish vanilla.